When you're young, you got a fire inside, and it's that fire that fuels the fight in you, no matter the odds. Eventually, that fire dims, and the world... Just hope it doesn't flood.
Appreciate your prayers. She barely made it out of the strip club. But she's... home now. And that...
So sick of this rain.
My niece, she wants to get married. Barely 17 and ready to leave the nest.
All this damn gets in my bones.
Popo's afraid to even go in the hollow now. That ain't good.
Glad to see those ears of yours work.
Who said you could leave the hollow?
It's wetter in the dog tag.
I don't think they'll ever put up a new one. Too expensive. Tracks crying.
If any of y'all got the patience for it, feel free to swing by.
A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back.
God,
please excuse me.
What those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her. Be cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
You, me, we are not partners, but please, come in for it. Cassandra is a woman of great strength, fiercely independent. But sometimes she uses her independence to keep others at a distance. The goddamn Huifa is not going to get behind the wheels and drive itself here, Frey. Go and get it.
You're pushing your luck.
Closing in on your location. Stay sharp. All right, payload's in the air. Smoke's in the bayou. Snatch that shit. That's all she wrote. Take care now. Over now.
Why these folks gotta be out here demonstrating and hollering? Don't they have no respect for decent folks?
Amen.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
Ah, hey there, Frey. How is life running with her?
I got it covered.
Good. Because I'm getting word those Dixie Bouzons are starting to interfere with our drops.
They can try all they like. Still won't change the outcome. You getting in touch with your artistic side?
My wife used to draw on anything she could get her hands on. Half the time, she didn't even realize what she was doing. And yet, every stroke was perfection.
She's still back in Haiti?
Yes. It is where she is buried.
Guess we've all had our share of losses.
Our losses, Frey, are nowhere near the same.
I'm just trying to turn the page, set things right with you.
And you think comparing the deaths of our loved ones will do that? Papa Doc had my wife tortured trying to locate me. He had the Tonton Makoud bludgeon my children to death in order to save bullets. When I last saw my wife, her eyes had ruptured from the electroshock. My little boy, his face was caved in. And my little girl, she had been hit so hard she was decapitated. They were faultless. So you and me, Frey, we are nothing in common. Makano is an evil man. In that there is no question. But just because an evil man kills, it does not mean his victims are innocent.
Innocence ain't a thing that exists around folks like us. At least not for long. Hell, I'm not even sure I know what it looks like anymore.
I used to. Once. But the bloodier I get, the quicker that picture fades. But that's not important right now. Important thing is getting our weed back from the Dixie Mafia. A large shipment of marijuana is at this dock. Get it and bring it back.
Not worth as much money, but...
we can sell everything you bring back.
them niggers?
Sell it ourselves. Stupid fucking Haitians. Thinking they can run their shit through here without us noticing. Damn, not sure what I like more. Stealing this here weed from them Haitian fucks? Or spending the money we make off it?
What? This ain't the place for you, son.
Ain't no time for lollygagging.
Yeah, come get it.
Yeah. Put my ass down.
Boy, that feels good.
Burn it till he squeals.
Yeah, burn, boy. Buy some time.
Can't do shit.
Fuck! He got me!
Shit, I'm hot!
Fuck! He got me!
Boy's gonna be running all his life.
See if he went back to that spot.
Some bitch can't hide forever. Can't hide me, boy.
We've been looking for you.
Hit him from the other side. Going to plug him.
Gonna destroy. Run! I got this, son of a bitch!
Fucking coon's gone like last Tuesday. We search every goddamn corner till we find him.
Motherfucker cannot shake my wrist. No point looking here anymore.
Was that him?
I'm gonna plug him!
If no one knows where he is, then fuck
y'all
it.
See what you can find. You're wasting, bitch.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Yeah, she gave me a heads up. Whatever you need, consider it done. I just appreciate the chance to help.
Me in cuffs to start talking shit. The fucking pig said he could shoot me dead if he wanted to, and come out of it being called a hero. A motherfucker wanted to...